get set, go! Let's see some chaos down the center. We already got a full stone pile up and a truck out. We got a few out of the audience that's coming through. Ooh, we got a couple flying through. Oh, we got one out. Come on, let's see some good hits. Center. Good snap, good snap. Good, good hit there. Remember, keep that pin coming through the center. The Creighton is bumping him through the center. You don't want to be tangled up with that at all. I really think these eight-star buddies have made. As long as they don't flip, I think they're going to do very good after all. Hey, the Creighton trouble and... So that one's just a few. I think the one is coming up pretty soon. Guys, everyone wants to see Comet. Let's get them going on. We're going to run a second round for so many people over here. They got another pit that night. Twice. Good hit! Good hit! Oh, and he left himself. Six. All right, so How about I take these two?
You guys have
to go the long way around the track.
I'm already broke, Adam.
Hey, it can only get broke if they're more broke. Fine, I might take one of these guys. I'm gonna take this truck over here. Okay, so we got two going the right way, three going the wrong way. This can only end well, right? Are you guys ready? Get set. So this intersection here, there's four different ways that trucks can be coming through. It's just a nightmare. So come on, get some guys. There you go. Alright, what about I get out and pit map for whoever can do the most damage or the hardest smack to their own truck? There we go! That was a good hit on... I want to see some hard hits out here. They're trying, though. I think that pit map might have antagonized people just enough to get my hurdle. Looks like we're down to three. Right now that boss has the hardest hit, so he's getting pit map, but the runner is also getting one. And if someone can have a harder hit than him. I think a lot of these trucks have been, like, stopped for a while and came back out. I think the Typhon's been out here the longest. So whoever's got the Typhon, and then... Oh, not you again. How many of these things do you have? And then, Zach here at the house. He had a real good hit. And I said, whoever had the best hit, get one. So